Hello, I am Faruk Karimzade and I want to show you the usage of my script kylib.py, which is for screen mirroring, and kysdr.py, which is for taking screenshots of KaiOS devices. Both of them are for KaiOS devices, and they might work on B2G, BootuGecko, or Firefox OS 2. First of all, enable debugging mode on your device. From device to device, it's different. So you need to know how you should enable it for your device. For Nokia ones, you should dial one code and it's done. For many other devices, you have to dial two codes. For a complete guide, go to bananahackers.net and find the guide for your device. If you didn't find a guide for your device, find a guide for a device similar to your device. And hope that it works. So now download the scripts from the repository notebug.org/faruk-kz/kysdr. You can either download one of the zip or tar.gz archives of the master branch, or download clone the Git repository and fetch those scripts. I already have the scripts on my computer. After that, you should forward the socket. Debugger socket of your device to a TCP socket on your computer. This way. There's a guide about this on bananahackers.net, Banana Hackers website. You should forward it to port the TCP port 6000, 6020. Now go to change the current directory to KaiSCR's directory or folder. On Linux, Python and GTK is usually installed. On Windows, you have to install them yourself. I have them, so I don't install anything. I am already in the directory of KaiSCR. These are the screenshots I've already taken. And there are two scripts, KaiSCR.py and Kylib.py. KaiSCR, and let's try it first. If you, let's press to remove all those screenshots. Now, KaiSCR.py. Dash H to see how you should use it. For KaiSCR, you should do this to see the usage. There is a host option, a port option. If you forward to a port other than 6000, you can specify that, mention that. And especially counter and prefix. Prefix, as you see here, the prefix here is out, the default prefix. You can tell KaiSCR to use whatever prefix you like. And count shows that how many scripts, sorry, how many screenshots should be taken from your KaiOS device. Let's try 20. And I do something on my device. Oh, talking about and done. Now with my image viewer, let's see with my image viewer, and let's see the screenshots. And this is the screenshot number 9. Notice that in KaiSCR, the number shows the order, the position of the screenshot. For example, the screenshot number 20 was taken after the screenshot number 6, for example. But my image viewer doesn't show them in order. Now let's try kylib.py. It doesn't have any extra option, but you must forward the debugger socket to a TC port 6000, and it must be on localhost. I mean, you can't try from another computer, if that's even possible. Let's try it. I've already forwarded the socket. As you see, it works, but it has a few bugs, as you'll probably see in this. When this happens, if you haven't turned the screen of your device off, you should press Q to quit the program and start it over again. There you go. That's all of it. Hope you enjoyed it, and thank you for watching this video.